What? I finally passed the exam!
You worked for 10 years. It's so hard for your IQ.
I finally can change the company!
In fact, I don't care what you do. I just want that you can earn more money.
Darling, please don't say it out strictly.
Go to resign quickly!
Okay.
An hour later.
Boss, I'm so sorry about to change company, but I didn't tell you. I won't come tomorrow.
You're such a bad guy. You know, it's busy recently. Did you do it on purpose?
I have thinking about that for a long time. You know that.
How could you do that in such busy days? I won't give you the last month's salary. You won't find any good job.
Boss, I'll pass the exam of official. I'll go to work in commerce and industry tomorrow.